Hi guys, okay, so tip of the week, we can do a short hook and a long hook. Something you can practice on the bag. So basically, let's just start with a short hook. Make sure your right hand's here, you're tucked in nice, you've got your guard there, slip, and that's a short hook. So the hook comes in like so, yeah? Make sure you hit with the knuckle part of the glove. Okay, you can either punch like this or like that, it's entirely up to you. And then the long hook, a range finder where I would find, so you're backing the opponent up. He'll just tap, so you'll just come round, he'll tap, it's not a power shot, it's like an outside down and it'll come back with a right hook. So you can just throw it, it's like a range finder, you knock it in there, if you're going to throw it from low, you bam bam, come back in with a right cross. Because if you are down here, it takes a lot longer for the other guy to visual to see it. So if it's here, it's a little bit harder to do. Okay, so if you're just here nice and relaxed, just hook the shot in, just hook it in, okay? And then a short hook, there. Something you can practice on the bag, and then eventually obviously practice it in sparring and time.